And I guess, like most here, I started out in a Christian home. I learned all the stories, all the tales, about all the superheroes that we study and we like to learn about and emulate. And I knew that God loved me. I went to church. I went to Sunday school. I knew that He loved me. I knew that He had sent Jesus to die for me. But I didn't understand that. I didn't know why. And I've always been the kind of person who likes to know why. My parents know firsthand how much I like to ask them why. They tell me what to do. It's not exactly the most appealing thing, but so I've always wanted to know why things are the way they are, and I never knew why did God love me, or even why did God make the world, or if God made the world. I didn't know. I really wanted to know. I learned that through coming to camp. I started coming probably the first or second grade, and they really taught me here just those reasons why God loves us. Why He created us, and why He needs our love, and why He sent His Son to die, sacrificed His own His love for us, and it really impacted me. And it was here that I accepted Christ into my life as my Savior. And since then, I've just been growing, and I really just had more of an interest in it, and I was really trying to learn what was more and more. Until I was able to, I heard about the 412 program and joined that, and it's just been a wild ride. I've made so many new friends, and so that'll last forever. Everyone has taught me something, how to live, how to act, how to hold myself, how to think about myself, and where I am in Christ. And it's given me an assurance, a foundation to stand on. These past 5 years, to just know who I am and what God thinks of me, and something that I'll never forget, and something that I want to build on the rest of my life. This program has just taught me so much. It's given me a launching point for the rest of my life, and I can't be more grateful to all of the leaders and my peers who poured into me over the past 5 years, and I certainly am appreciate you guys. Thank you so much.